19 Oregon firefighters are on their way to New Mexico to help with out-of-control wildfires there. The Oregon Department of Forestry says this is part of an agreement between states to help each other during the worst parts of wildfire season. In New Mexico, at least two people have been killed and an estimated 1,400 structures destroyed.